Hello, in this video I'm gonna show you how to enable private DNS on Motorola Moto G85. First go to settings, then network and internet, private DNS, and now you can set it to either automatic to enable private DNS, or if you have your private DNS provider hostname, you can press on it and enter it manually, then press on save, and the private DNS is on. That's all for today. Don't forget to like and subscribe. See you next time.